Rochelle, I can get the same TV for half that. All I gotta do is wait for my man Risky to get one.
That means he has to wait for his man Risky to steal one.
Oh, no, no, no. I am tired of Risky. Everything we get from him breaks down.
What are you doing?
I'm ironing.
I got you an iron from Risky.
It broke.
Damn, Risky. What are you doing?
I'm making toast.
I got you a toaster from Risky.
It broke.
Damn, Risky? Are you sure?
Like I told you for the 100th time, I'm pregnant. I thought you used a condom.
I did. Damn, Risky.
My mother finally had to turn to the one guy she thought could help her. Risky. Now, Risky specialized in buying and selling things he wasn't supposed to have.
Come on, Risky. Man, this is $200 worth of food stamps.
$200 worth of food stamps? I'm trying to sell $2,000 worth of food stamps. Bernard?
You take food stamps?
My mother decided to hit the one place where selling food stamps would be easy.
Food stamps, 50 cents on the dollar. Food stamps, 50 cents on the dollar. Come on, Paco.
Take a nickel bag.
Risky?
Rochelle? You selling weed?
No, I'm not selling weed. I'm selling food.
Oh. Who's selling weed?
Get your jelly bean head out here.
Next time someone dies, let me know. I'll get you a good deal on the casket.
That's your problem.
My last option was to go to Risky. Since all his stuff was stolen, I knew he wouldn't call a cop. He'd get you liquor.
It's for my uncle.
Yeah, don't drink it all at once.
He'd get you cigarettes.
It's for my mother.
Yeah, don't smoke them all at once.
He could even get you plutonium.
It's for my daughter.
Do not use this all at once.
So I figured I wouldn't have a problem.
Playboy magazine? I ain't selling you no Playboy magazine. But what do you think this is? I know your mama. Now, how do you think she'd feel if she knew you out here trying to buy Playboy magazine? Now, if you want to buy Bill cigarettes, that's one thing. A Playboy magazine? You better keep on moving. Tell your mama I say, hey.
I want Wild Charity winning the fifth race at Saratoga.
How did you get tickets to Dream Girls? These are expensive.
It's okay. I got them from Risky.
Risky.
My father has gotten tickets from Risky before. For the Ali Frazier fight at Madison Square Garden.
Ooh!
Hey, young blood, I don't buy, I sell. You wanna buy a VCR?
No, thanks.
Hey, you need a VCR?
I got one already.
Got off the truck this morning.
Really? I'll take two.
I never realized the only stuff that sold on the street in my neighborhood was stolen stuff. Usually my father wanted my mother to be happy, but this was the one time he was secretly hoping that the tickets that Risky gave him were horrible as usual.
How are the seats?
You don't want to know.
That good?
Yep.
Damn, Risky. What's this?
I made a little stop on the way home. Happy anniversary.
Oh, got me a card.
Julius, just open the card.
Knicks playoff tickets?
Risky said they're the best seats in the house.
Hey, Risky.
What's up, little man?
I had looked for a gift everywhere I could, so I decided to look somewhere I shouldn't.
So, what kind of stuff do you have for Father's Day?
Father's Day? That ain't a big one for me. You know, ain't number four fathers in the neighborhood. Mother's Day, I had a whole bunch of stuff. Hey, how much you got to spend?
$37.
$37? What'd you do, knock over a liquor store?
I saved up.
Man, you keep saving up like that, you'll be rich in a minute.
Maybe then I could buy one of those pink sweaters like him.
Your old man like music?
Who's that?
You got John Travolta, William Shatner. Oh, Liberace. That's for fathers that were too old for Elton John.
No thanks. What else you got?
Oh! What about these? For your mom.
Father's Day?
Yeah, for him to give to her.
No.
I'm sorry I can't help you out, young blood. But hey, you come back Mother's Day, I'll hook you up. Listen, why don't you watch this for a few minutes? I'm gonna run across the street, pay my light bill. All right?
Sure.
Tell your daddy call me and happy Father's Day. When you ask a girl out, you got to have your game together.
Chris, look, a woman got a lot of choices. So you gotta show us something that separates you from the other guys.
Mm-hmm. I've got the perfect thing for you. Dracar Noir. Drives the ladies wild. $4.
You can't sell that in here.
Why not?
Look, I'll break your other arm. Try this one. Yeah, that's just $5.
Oh, here come your lady, young blood. See you later, okay?
While I was debating Caruso, my brother was debating what to buy with the $10 he found.
Hey, young blood, what's happening?
Hey, Risky. Hey, man, what you got for $10?
$10, huh? I got this leopard hat.
Nah, I want something cool.
Man, cooler than a leopard hat?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. How about Olympic torch right here. And that's from this year's Summer Olympics.
And how'd you get it?
Mary Lou Retton, man. Are you buying or are you asking questions?
What else you got?
About a wallet. Snakeskin wallet, too. Coral, rattle, I don't know, but it's from my grandmama's backyard.
Yeah, I need a wallet to put my $10 in.
Yeah, there you go.
How much?
$10.
I'll take it.
The Indians made a similar deal for Manhattan.
All right, brother, have a good time. Enjoy.
Oh, and Chris have Tasha, but he got three other women.
Hey, ain't nothing wrong with that. The good book says be fruitful and prosperous.
Yes, Lord.
No, any ashes in this?
No. Hey, Julius, you want some tap shoes?
Tap shoes?
Yeah, I got men's, I got women's, and children's, huh? You get your whole family some tap shoes.
My father always thought if you wore tap shoes, you had to tap dance.
We're friends of the deceased.
Oh, right this way.
You can't make no money tap dancing. What I really need is a hockey jersey for Drew, Wayne Gretzky.
Hockey? What kind of kids you raising?
Do you have one or not?
Right, all right. Hockey. I'm sorry, I don't have anything, but if I find something, I'll let you know. All right, brother. All right. Okay, take care. Hockey. Them kids in trouble.
People in the neighborhood were more generous.
Risky.
Merry Christmas. Here's your scar. I threw in a free gift wrapping. Here's your insulation. All right. Hey, watch your step. Happy holidays. Teach this baby the difference between the knockoffs and the real thing. For instance, Gucci does not have an H in it.
Snow stopped the traffic, but it couldn't stop Risky.
Julius!
Risky?
Risky.
What you doing out here, man?
Chris is stuck at school. I gotta get him. Can you help me out?
Oh, sorry, no room, man. Me and my man, Nanook, out here trying to make money on these cross-country skis. You want a pair?
How much?
Go to the game. My father never took me because I was a test tube baby. Want some peanuts? Hey, Rochelle, what do you need, a butter roll or bagel?
Do you still have those celebrity autograph pictures?
I might have a few.
You got Billy Ocean?
What you want with a picture of Billy Ocean?
It's for Tanya.
All right, Tanya. All right, let's see here. Okay. Billie Jean King, Wild Bill Hickok, Billy Joel.
What do you do with these pictures anyway?
Oh, I sell them to soul food restaurants. Okay. Arctic Ocean, Atlantic Ocean, Pacific Ocean, Billy Ocean!
Yes.
Billy
yes,
Ocean!
Thank you!
$2.
Okay, here you go.
All right.
You got a bagel?
Oh, sure. Oat, honey.
Ma, this is not Billy Ocean. This is Billy D. Williams.
What? See that?
Damn it, Risky!
Well, if it ain't Chrissy the Black. I thought we were supposed to be friends, young blood.
What are you talking about?
Doc had a little side bet on the Dallas game. I was the side bet.
And I knew you wouldn't listen, because your name is Risky, not Smarty.
Wait, what happened?
I lost, that's what happened. If I had known you were giving Doc his pitch, I wouldn't even bet him.
For the first time, I realized that while Doc was winning money, somebody was losing.
But you're in on this?
He ain't in on nothing. I just give him a little taste when I win.
Well, if you're so on the money, how about tonight's game?
Oh, that's a big game. There's gonna be a lot of money on the line.
Come on, man. Help me out just so I can win my money back.
All right, just don't tell anybody.
I won't tell anybody. It's just between us.
Translation, I'm telling everybody. Because of the crack trade, it was a lot harder for Risky to make money on the streets. He couldn't make money on electronics.
This is a brand new VCR, $30.
I say $30 for $1.
He couldn't make money on clothes.
This is nice.
Yeah, it's real leather, $50.
I'll sell this one to you for $1.50.
He couldn't even make money on food.
One ball pop, $2.
Sell you a lick for a nickel.
So Risky took his biggest risk of all. He got a job.
You 10 minutes late.
Sorry, man. Look, I appreciate you hiring me, but I haven't had a regular job in 10 years. But hey, I'm here and I'm ready.
Yeah, ready to give my father high blood pressure.
Look, I'd like to help you out, but be late tomorrow and that's it.
My father had given Risky a job, which was turning out to be a job in itself.
Hey, what's happening, Cooper?
Hey, Coop, how you doing, man?
Hey, let me get a large coffee and two butter rolls.
I'm sorry, man. No coffee today.
What? No coffee?
Somebody broke into the truck again last night. They stole a coffee maker, they stole a coffee, they stole the sugar, they stole the creamer, they stole the straws, they stole the stirs, they even stole the sweet and low. All they left me was three bags of Earl Grey tea, these cups. I can give you the water, but you have to heat it yourself.
What if I give you a new coffee maker? $15.
$15? Last time you only charged me 10. The time before that you charged me 20. And both times they looked like the same coffee maker.
What are you doing?
What? I'm just trying to make a little extra money on the side.
Your job here is unloading papers, not selling stolen coffee pot.
It's not stolen. Recovered.
Yeah, and if you stop recovering them from me, I can stop recovering them from you.
When you with me, you got one job, unloading papers.
I'm not trying to hurt nobody, man. We're all in this together. It's this business cycle. If he can't sell coffee, you can't sell papers. Next thing you know, we all out of a job.
$12. This time I want the coffee maker, I want a pistol, and I want some no-dos.
Come get the coffee. What's all this?
Well, I figured while you sell the newspapers, I open up a whole new customer base.
How about I open up your skull with a tire iron? I can't drive around with a truck full of stolen goods.
I'm not a thief. I'm a wholesaler. Cut out the middleman.
How about you cut out the bail man, because that's what we gonna need.
Have you ever known me to be in trouble with the law? Come on.
Have you ever known me to sell radios out the back of a paper truck?
I'm sorry. Look, let me just move this stuff today, and after that, it'll be newspapers and only newspapers.
One day, and that's it.
Thank you.
How much for this?
Hey, Julius.
Man, where's your uniform?
Yeah, I gotta talk to you about that.
Man, look, I told you, we're not selling your stuff out here.
I'm not going out with you. I'm gonna have to quit.
Quit? Man, we got work to do. You just can't up and quit every time you don't like something.
It works for Terrell Owens.
This ain't my thing, man. I'm a businessman.
You can't compete with these crackheads around here. You told me that.
Yeah, I know.
But what you gonna do?
Get off the streets. Open up a storefront. You know, go legit.
A business?
Yeah.
You?
Yeah.
It's kind of risky, ain't it?
Yeah.
What's in the box?
This is that new stereo you're looking at. My way of saying thanks.
Oh, I appreciate it.
Ah, stop, man. Stop. It's $20.
What?
Hey, it was $50.